Douglas, the capital of the Isle of Man. At Derby Castle is the southern terminus of the Manx Electric Railway. From Douglas, the line connects Laxey and Ramsey with this 3-foot gauge electric railway. The line opened in 1893 and reaching Laxey in 1894, and finally in 1899 it reached its final destination of Ramsey. Ramsey is the northern terminus of the line and still has a very busy port. This 17-mile line has had numerous owners and in the early part of the 20th century even went into liquidation, but eventually was taken over by the Manx government in the 1950s. With over 20 motor coaches and also a same number of trailers, some dating back as early as 1893. As at Douglas, also here at Ramsey, the trailer cars are turned round the motor coach for its return journey. As we journey south down the island, on the east coast we get some fantastic vistas of the island's coastline. In 2008, the line was temporarily closed north of Laxey for track improvements. £5 million later and the line was back to its normal self. With some 12 stops official and quite a few unofficial, the Manx Electric Railway provides social service for visitors and locals alike. At Laxey Bay, the line curves inland temporarily to join up with its sister railway, the Snaefell Electric. At Laxey is the interchange between the Manx Electric Railway and the Snaefell. This is a 3'6" gauge with a centre fell rail. The line was opened in 1895 to Snaefell Summit and, like the Manx Electric in the 1950s, was taken over by the Manx government. Lax is a great place to stop, have a look at the wheel, and also stop and have a cup of tea and watch the trams go by for a little while, and then catch another one to continue the journey. Now at the southern terminus of the line, Douglas, and what a great way to finish the journey with a trip on the horse-drawn trams. Just hop across the tracks.